Hey everybody, it's the Poltergeist. I'm back with more Mega Man 9. In the last episode, we started on the Dr. Wily stages, and this is where we're going to finish the game, hopefully. Assuming I don't get my ass kicked by Dr. Wily, which is incredibly possible. We're in stage 3. Oh no, this stage has these anti-gravity segments. I forgot about these. Oh my gosh, you can see Mega Man. You can see, I don't have, like, the aspect ratio on this... On my screen is not quite perfect, so you might notice, like, when I open the menu, you can see that the pixels aren't quite right on the bars. I'm not sure what's causing that, but I would have fixed that. In a perfect world, I would have fixed that, but I didn't feel like it, because if I had fixed it, then I would have. It's like what I was talking about in the first couple episodes. If I hadn't gotten doing this right now, it never would have gotten done. So I had to take what I could get and, you know, live with the imperfections. You know, because this is my imperfection, waiting for your direction. What, you can't respawn? I just killed your ass. Jeez. I tell ya. I think if you go this way, you get a drop. Yeah, I always miss this. But yeah, if you go that way, you get some drops. You know, in the bathroom. There's nothing here except a drop pickup. And that actually, okay, this right here, this screen, for the longest time, I thought, okay, this is it. This is the reason why I will never be able to do a no-damage run of this screen. It's because when you fall down next to those spikes, that guy on the bottom there, the top guy, is already moving to the left, so, like, how could you possibly react? But if you use these ladders, you can see in advance that that area is dangerous, and using that information... quickly duck into the corner. So see? They know what they're doing. Come on, have a little faith in old Capcom, you know? Of course, these days. Well, I don't know, Mega Man 11 was really good. Mega Man 11, Rao Cow's LP of Mega Man 11 is one of the most wholesome, great, like, series I've ever watched of him, that him do. Like, hit, like, it's right up there with Hollow Knight as my favorite LP of his. And Hollow Knight was mostly just because I love the game so much, but his Mega Man 11, just the sheer joy in his heart as he plays that game is a sight to behold, man. It's wholesome. What, do you see that shit? That was freaking awesome. Yeah, you gotta be careful here, because the number of shots you do! Oh, thank God for the spike guard. Let go of me, you shit fuck! Jeez. Okay, these are mimics. This one's real, though. Unfortunately, fortunately, we still haven't died yet, so we don't need it, but... Ugh, I hate this part. This is just so nerve-wracking, man. Making me nervous, man. Making me nervous. Come on. Okay, just go. I'm glad I bought those spike guards. I'm so glad I bought those spike guards. Maybe it's a bit lame because it's like, oh, you should have just taken the hits you were given, you know? But you know what? I don't feel like taking the hits I'm given. I feel like cheating. So you know what? I'm gonna. You can kiss my butt. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. I don't feel like fighting these guys the regular way either. Suck it. I mean, suck it. Man, how many shots do you take? Holy cow. Oh, is this the boss? I think this is the boss. In which case, it's time to get out our black hole bomb. Yes, it is! You guys ready for a devil? I know I am! How about two? Oh, no! Two devus? Not two devus! Okay, so let me focus here. Because I haven't fought this guy in a while. Wait, shit! Okay. You gotta remember to put the black hole bomb out when his eye flies. It's the sixth one in the sequence out of 12. Ah, jeez, I hate that one. The second last one they do is the third from the bottom and the top and the top, or the second one from the bottom and the third one from the bottom, which is really, and it's really hard to shit. Ugh, I'm not paying attention. Oh my gosh, I'm distracted because I'm talking. This is like, it's like I remember. In Tim's LP of this, he's at one point he just exasperatingly says, "This is what you do when you're not talking." It's just so good. That is such a good LP. Okay, Be careful. Now, remember, pay attention, a-hole. There you go. Just get it out. If you actually pause and unpause the game, it'll, like, refresh the black hole bomb, and you can hit him twice in one volley, but I'm not gonna do that. There. You gotta jump over two, but you wanna do it far enough to the side that you don't get clotheslined by three, you know? Do you know what I am saying? Have I ever mentioned how much I love the freaking boss music in this game? I think I mentioned it in, like, the first boss fight. It just has such a funky beat. Like that. It's such a satisfying, like, one more hit. Just one more hit. Just survive one more volley. Just survive one more volley. Just one more volley. We can do it. You can survive one more volley. Just one more volley. Just one more volley. Ow! Don't die, don't die, don't die. Please, please, please. We won't die. We won't die. You can jump off our heads. Watch out, nuclear power. Okay, pay attention. I know you just got a message alert on your YouTube, but pay attention. But pay attention, a-hole. There you go. Whew! That was nerve-wracking. Oh my stars! Duckbill the Monfraga replied. What the fuck is that a reply to? Let me go see. Oh, he replied to that comment I left on Tasty like a week ago. Whatever. And with that, we reach the final level of the game. Oh, I love that music! Oh, dang it, I wish I hadn't talked over it. The music in this stage, it starts out like with the same few notes as the stage select theme, but then it just drops into this sinister tone. I absolutely love it. It's such a bait and switch. It just sounds so cool. It's like, dude, come on, man. Dude! Fine, Jesus, oh my god. Okay, yeah, you're supposed to do it there. Not all the way up there, you stupid. Oh, for crying out loud. Oh, you dumbass! Such a pain in the ass. Okay, you know what, I'm just gonna take the hit, fuck it. Man, that's bad. It's bad to use up all your concrete shot in this part. You really want to save some of that for later. Because the second phase of the Wily machine is actually weak to it. So yeah, you really want to try and save that, but now you have to use it here. I don't know what you'd do if you didn't have any left. I guess you'd just die. I don't even need that one up, so I'm not gonna pick it up. Okay, I don't need the black hole bomb. The black hole bomb can be nice to have, but I really don't need it. Like I just said. Okay, we should be fine here. Like, I have four energy tanks and a master tank. We should not have any trouble actually beating the game here, but I don't know, man. Like, this Wily machine is a real bitch. I think this is concrete, man. No, this is galaxy, man. You can tell because the room is really tall. This guy's actually weak to concrete shot, but I'm not gonna show it off because I want to save it for Wily Machine. Ow! God, I suck fighting this guy with this giant ass control stick. There we go. Yeah! Oh yeah! Oh my gosh, I'm not saying anything. This is nothing. I'm just intoxicated by the music, man. I can't even focus. I can't breathe. I can't think. It's like double think, man. Okay, swoop that thing over there, and then it comes after me, and then I kill that brain, and then I kill this guy. Okay, three more hits. This is no problem. Oh, come on! Jeez. There you go. Who next? Oh, is this, this is Concrete Man. Yeah, look at that Chunkmeister. Jeez. Is he gonna shoot? Yes, he is! Yeah, that's the best way to handle the shots he shoots is to actually shoot the shots. You can shoot them out of the air with the laser trident. It wasn't so bad. I didn't even take a hit. Not bad. No, yeah, I did. Didn't I? I think I took a hit there. I don't remember. You'd think I would, considering it just happened, and I would have noticed whether I, had healed from the drop. Okay, let's use Hornets on... Let's sting the fuck out of Splash Woman. Sorry, girl! I know this hurts... Well, it hurts you a hell of a lot more than it hurts me, I'm not gonna lie. But I would be lying if I said it didn't make me sad. Sigh. Okay, anyway. Who's this? This is Jewel Man, yeah. Are you hearing like this commentary? It's just like I'm literally just singing the fucking music. Please die. Quick draw, Jay. Awesome. Oh yeah, that's like killed him in less than 10 seconds or something. 15 seconds maybe. I don't know. Do it. This will be pretty easy too. Magma Bazooka. Although Magma Bazooka is actually really useful against Wily. So. Debatable whether or not you want to use it against Hornet Man. Oh, we got Quick Draw, that's nice. Magma Man. Do I have enough T-Blow to kill you? I don't think I do. I don't think I refilled it all the way ever. Oh, I have enough for 3 blows. Okay, this guy's actually really easy, because he only ever shoots mid-jump, so if you just cross underneath him and stay close to him, he can't do anything to you. Now, Tornado Man, I fought this guy Buster only before, and to be honest, this guy's actually kind of a pain in the ass to fight with his weakness, because his weakness goes straight down and then travels along the walls, but Tornado Man spends a lot of time in the air, like right in the middle of the room. Well, you're not seeing that here, but... Boy, he did more damage to me than anybody else did. Holy cow. Could. And finally, we have Plug Man. This weird bod. It looks like Entrance. And Jewel Satellite will take care of him in short order. Just don't waste any of it on the... This guy takes a full bar exactly of Jewel Satellite to kill, so... Alright, here we go. I really do not want to do this. I hate this boss fight. This boss fight sucks. But here we go. We gotta do it. We gotta fight Wily Machine. Man, he's so huge. Man, it's like... It's such a funny design. He's like this big dinosaur. You know, the Wily Dinosaur. And this is such a pain in the ass. You have to shoot these eggs, right? But you have to shoot them in such a way that they bounce back. Every time they hit him, they crack a little bit. And when they hit him the third time... They explode. What you have to do is try to get them to explode when they hit his mouth, but this is just such a pain in the fucking ass. Like it doesn't get any. Oh my god. What could I have done differently in any of these situations? If anybody has like a concrete strategy that they use that hits him every single time, I'd sure love to hear it. Because like, is there a more unpredictable attack pattern than you could think of than these fucking eggs? I'm not even gonna heal. I would rather just die on this phase and, you know, use my E-tanks on the later phases. You know, it's not like I have to fight the guys again. Yeah, there we go. Holy crap, man. I have someone knocking on my door, but I'm in the middle of a recording. Gonna fight Dr. Wily. If it is beeped, then you can take it out of the oven! Ah! Okay. Oh! It's just ass. I have to say, it's very ass. Dude, oh my gosh! There were like 3 different times where if I'd shot it there, it would have exploded on him and I missed every single shot, you know? That's just what this boss fight is. It's just like missing every shot, and like, it's just like who designed this? You know, I'd like to give them a piece of my mind. I tell you what, man, fuck you. What's really awesome is when you actually knock it back and it hits him before it even hits the ground. Okay, here we go. This is the phase of him that's weak to the concrete shot. And this is also a kind of a huge pain in the ass, because he'll shoot fire, and then he'll go. I'm gonna heal. I'm pretty sure I didn't clear that fireball, and I'm pretty sure I would have died if it hit me. Oh, I actually did clear it. Well, what do you know? Okay, you need to make sure you lure that guy far enough to the side, or else you will die there. Okay, one more hit and he's gone. What? Okay, thank you. Ugh, last phase, and then he's toast. But this is the hardest one of all. This is Wily Capsule. And if you thought Wily Capsule in Mega Man 7 was bad, well, it is. But just holy crap. His attacks move so freaking fast. It's like, how could you possibly? And he's weak to the Plug Ball, which is a weapon that travels along the ground, but he's flying up in the fucking air. It's like, come on, man. I don't know how I could hit there, but I think we got this in the bag. I have so many... That grinding I did is really gonna pay off. You should have seen the fight I had with this guy on the Mega Man Marathon streams that I did back in November of last year. I think I was like down to my last life. I had like no energy tanks or anything left, and it was just like, it was like the most intense thing in the universe, basically. Oh, come on. Man, even a charge shot does one damage. Come on, get down here, you shitbag. Get down here, you shitbag! I can't kill you with Plug Ball when you're up there! There you go. Oh, man, Quick Draw X. Nice. I think that's like beat him in less than a minute and a half or something. That didn't feel like less than a minute and a half, but hey, maybe. Okay, and that's it. We just beat Mega Man 9. That wasn't so bad. Tell you what, if I hadn't got all those spike guards and energy tanks, it would have been a different story. Please forgive me! What? Rush? I want you to see something, Wily. Why is there base blueprints in the background? He's already been built at this point. This is where you first went wrong, Thunderbeam versus Wily Machine 1. You can tell by the colors, actually. Then this time, Bubble Lead on the alien. And this time, Topspin on Gamma. And this time, Pharaoh Shot on the Wily Capsule 1. And this time, Beat on the Wily Capsule 2. And this time, I'm not sure what that is. What you use, I don't remember what you use against the Wily Machine 6. Or 3. And this time, Wild Coil, which is the weakness of the Wily Capsule in Mega Man 7. And this time, I think that's Mega Man in base, actually. I never played that one. And this time, and that might be Mega Man 8. One of those is Mega Man 8, one of those is Mega Man in base. Those are the only two I haven't beaten of those 8, of those 9.
You beat me again, Mega Man. I should tell you. There's something I was hiding from you.
Nah, really? Are there things you're not hiding from me? What is it? Fuck.
Dr. Light was taken away by the police, was he not? That wasn't a real officer. It was a fake police robot I created.
What?
Dr. Light is in the next room. But he fell ill. Oh no! So he's sleeping now. You have to hurry and get him to a hospital this way.
And we both run, Wily running. You don't see that every day.
Dr. Light!
Proto Man, you're in this game? You're a fool. You're a fool, Mega Man. It's a trap. That's the Dr. Light robot Wily used to make that fake video. It may be, but if that's the real Dr. Light, don't you have, like, life sensors? Can't you, like, tell that it's skin or, like, well, I don't know. Maybe Mega Man actually has skin. Then I have to help him. Naive as always. Do what you want, then. Okay, bye. Oh no! Oh! And the head springs off just like the Wily robot in Mega Man 3. So long, Mega Man! You will be destroyed along with this castle! Oh no! What is a long ending? I forgot how long this is.
I'm glad that wasn't Dr. Light, but that poor robot. I'm gonna cry.
Looks like you need my. I could have been speeding up the text this whole time. Oh, don't I feel like a dunce? Mega Man has once again put a stop to Dr. Wily's evil plans. Dr. Light was bound to be found to be innocent of all wrongdoing and was able to return to his laboratory. Yeah. I already read it. Like, can we go, can we move on, please? The future holds the promise of peace for the peace for the people of Earth. Dr. Light, however, was nowhere to be found.
Isn't there some game where, like, the doctor, where, like, the R in doctor is, like, randomly spelled with a lowercase letter and it's all weird? Oh, so I see. There's Discord messages that I didn't notice because I was too engrossed in Mega Man 9. I told my sibling to ping me on Discord when the roast was finished. So that's it, Mega Man 9. I forgot to mention this actually, but there's a chance I may be going away for up to 2 weeks to go to British Columbia, to go to Vancouver and audit for like a college. Oh, Jewel Man's making gems for Roll, and she's all like, "Ooh, it's so pretty." Yeah, there's a chance I may be going away for 2 weeks, so what I might do is actually upload this during that time, if I don't have anything else that I can upload, because this is 5 episodes, that'd be perfect for a week. What does Magma Man do now that they're all? It's like, well, since they've been saved by Wily. From Wily, aren't they all going to be decommissioned now and destroyed like they were supposed to? Oh, or is Dr. Light willing to renege on that little rule for his own personal convenience? Game theory, Dr. Light is the real villain? Okay, anyway. What does Hornet Man do? I love this, they show like what all the robots do now. It's kind of, because like in Mega Man 3, they showed you what the original, what like the first 8 Robot Masters, or the first 6 Robot Masters did before they turned evil, but now they're showing like what these guys are doing now that they've been like recommissioned, you know? Hornet, plants, and Splash Woman is putting her looks to good use by starring on the cover of a Robo Boy magazine. And a one-up is in the credits. Oh, it's a mimic, of course. These are Plug Man's enemies, except for the Stompy. That was like in all the levels, almost all of them. What does Plug Man do? I already know, but Tim's reaction to it was really funny. Plug Man goes shopping. It's like, it's just like such a mundane utility. Like they literally just use Plug Man to go to the store and pick up a loaf of bread. And he's so happy about it too. It's like, oh, I love buying bread and carrying it. Man, Galaxy Man is so rainbow colored. Cause in the official art he's just all gray, but in the game he like flashes all the colors of the rainbow. Pride icon. Here's Concrete Man's enemies with the elephant, the telephee. Never mind. Concrete Man's vignette kind of contradicts something they say. They said that they couldn't find Wily again, but apparently Concrete Man found him because he's chasing after him. Wily is so surprised. He's like, ah! It's like that Mega Man fan film where after everything is all said and done, it just cuts to Wily randomly walking down some path in a forest, and then Mega Man warps in front of him and he's like, please don't hurt me. It's like, what? Come on. And Tornado Man is just friends with Mega Man. That's cool.
I can dig it.
And that's it. Kill screen. So that was wicked fun. I recorded this entire thing in one day. It's the 1st of July. It's Canada Day. I'm probably going to be going out and seeing Mr. Trigger Happy. Probably going to be going out and seeing the fireworks out at Dad's apartment, because he lives in an up-high apartment where we can see him. Or something is happening. Once I eat this, maybe while I eat this, well, I maybe while I eat that roast, I'll be able to see what's happening. Mr. Trigger Happy, almost invincible, never continued. Womp Wily, yeah, about 2.5 hours, not bad.
I'll save there. I don't care. Whatever. Who cares? Yeah, so I guess that's about it. Let's look at the challenges list, see what else we could have gotten. Walt, clear the game in less than 2 hours. 90, less than an hour and a half, and less than an hour with a new friend. Bug. Okay. Don't miss with the Mega Buster. That would be a really tough one. Don't miss. Headbanging, beat 8 bosses without your helmet. That's actually interesting. The hairstyle book that you can buy in the shop for $20, for 20 screws, rather. It removes your helmet, but you take double damage, so it's like, ew. Turn to less, double trouble. Oh, visit all stages twice and clear the game. Mr. Perfect, there you go, that's the one. Yeah, invincible is never die, no coffee break is beat it without using any energy tanks. I did that on Mega Man 10 using base, because he's got tons of HP. Flying into any holes. What? Well, anyway, I reckon that's gonna be about it. There is downloadable content that I could go, but I don't know. But I'm not sure how to install it on Dolphin. So I guess that's about it for now. I will see you guys. I'm gonna go back into the menu stupidly. I will see you guys in the future with whatever I plan to do. Mega Man 10 will probably be coming pretty soon here because I gotta do that. I've been promising for like almost a year now that I was gonna do Mega Man's 9 and 10 for 8-Bit Summer this year. And, well, I'm not gonna renege. Is that even the word I'm looking for? I don't know. Bye!